Ashes from the past for burgers of the future. Marcie, you're not eating.
How can I eat with you talking about ashes? It only makes me think of my poor Aunt Toonie. Up on the mantel over our fireplace in her little urn. Excuse me, but what did you say was in the little urn above your fireplace? The ashes of my dead aunt. But can I talk to you for a second?
Take a bite. You'll like it.
Marcie.
Shut up, ghoul.
Alrighty.